Austin, where crews are searching for a missing teenager after a boat crash. County EMS officials say just after 6 last night, the teen and several others were on a boat on Lake Austin when officials believe the boat hit a wake, lost control, and ran back on shore. 6 other people were hurt, some seriously. Rescue efforts to locate the teenager have now switched to recovery efforts.